And just one last thing, I've still got a little bit of time left. Now, we've spoken several times about the Sussexes' revolving door of staff and bullying allegations. They won't go away. I've got about 30 seconds. What's the latest?
So their latest sort of chief of staff that they hired, who was a sort of PR man extraordinaire, has left the company after 3 months. Now, the couple have said that it was a trial period and that they mutually decided to part ways because it wasn't, you know, they weren't a good fit for each other. But this is one of many staff members that have left the Archibald Foundation since its inception. And it's indicating that there's trouble there, that the couple really have no experience of managing anyone or managing businesses, of really understanding how to put together a team and make it work. And it indicates that the couple are quite rudderless and really not very experienced in doing anything outside of sort of being royal smiley faces. And they're seeing those challenges come to light outside of the royal family more than ever.
Thank you very much. Esther Krakue, thank you for joining us. Thank you for your insights.